Hello and welcome back to Grim Dawn. In the last episode, we were sort of killing Cronley's gang and going through mines, killing bees. I think that's pretty much everything. I found this awesome Marauder's Belt, which I can't wait to use, and you need a small amount of XP to go. So, shall we buff up and get going?
Yeah, let's do that.
See everyone waving their hands around all over the place. I wonder if it actually let me put on all my buffs. Let me just get away. Go away. Go away. Shoot.
Fine, I'll go this way.
Buff distance. Yes, it did. Okay. Shouldn't we be rifting, or do you actually just want to go on foot?
Well, seeing as I started running, it's not actually that far to go on foot, so...
Yeah, it really is. Really, really is. I'm taking the rift.
All right, you take the rift.
Okay.
There might have been more mobs than I remember.
Just like use your personal rift and come over.
In just a moment, once you know I'm not directly in combat. God, they do like a lot of shooting, don't they?
Pull up your personal rift and I'll come over and save you.
Hold on, I'm gonna be fine.
Just hit L.
No, I've started, so I'll finish.
Ah, stubborn. So
right, I'm safe.
Alright, you come to my rift. As we were about to speak to the rovers at this camp.
Oh yeah. Hi!
You idiot. So, Bernard. You've returned. Was your venture successful? I destroyed the barricade. A job well done. Thank you. You've done good by us, and we won't forget it. Ooh, a new inventory bag. My pleasure.
Extra
tab. I don't carry enough that this is actually going to make a difference to me, but it's good.
Definitely. What's this?
Devastating Ribbon of Mending. That sounds good. Fire and burn damage. Slightly worse than my current one. Yeah, that's not great. Sounded better than it was.
Sounds really cool.
Yes, really fast boars. Right, what were we going to do? We're kind of ultimately looking for Darius Cronley, but it's going to be a while.
I was thinking we could pop back to the Burwich outskirts and pop down into the flooded passage. Drop a dynamite on that.
Yes. All right, let's do that.
So I'm actually heading to Burwich outskirts now, and I'll go and grab the dynamite from my inventory once we're actually there.
Isn't there an actual flooded passage rift?
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know if it's faster.
Pretty sure it's faster.
Actually, I can't actually get through on this side now. So yes, it's definitely going to be faster.
I've put down my personal rift. You can just come to that if you want.
Nope. There we go.
Try not to kill everything before you get here.
Way, I killed a rat thing.
So, it's just up ahead, isn't it?
I think so. Yeah, just up here. Not here, but, you know, spiders to kill, so.
Yeah.
Man, you are just all of the explosions, aren't you?
Yeah, that's pretty much my reason for existing, is explosions.
Right, it'll take 3 dynamite to clear a path, so we're going to have to head back and grab some from my stash, unless you've got 3 on you.
No, I do not.
Right, back to town.
I'm not even just saying that so we don't use my dynamite, I actually don't have 3.
Well, I'll grab everything that I have.
Yeah, I used mine on the barricade, didn't I?
Yeah, I think we had a couple each at that point, though, so...
Yeah, you had 5 and I had 4, and I used 2
I've got,
in barricade.
No, 1. I've got 1 dynamite.
Well, I've got 2, so bring that.
Yeah, we used my 1 on the barricade. Because we had 2 each. We got lots of royal jelly.
We can't have 2 each, because I gave you 2 back. Oh yeah, royal jelly. Damn, that's it. Anyway, there you go. There's all the dynamite you could possibly need.
All right. Achievement unlocked. Hidden in the flooded passage.
What's hidden? I mean, we know where it's hidden. Sunken reliquary.
Things to kill. Oh, wow. Level 30.
Big things to kill. Don't mind me.
I can't do that yet.
Don't worry, I've got him. Saved you.
These are quite big, these apparitions, just saying.
They are. So I think we should proceed cautiously. So I'll stand slightly ahead of you and act as like a blocker.
And I will be debuffer and shield and regen.
Exactly. Okay, I'll wander around the room just in case there's anything else to right, play through.
All it did was smash an urn, and the dead came to life.
And no harm ever came from reading a book.
Of course not.
Damn good film, that.
Is that another busted way through there?
Yeah, I think these guys first. I really hope there's something worthwhile at the end rather than just, you know, killing the undead for the sake of it.
Uh-oh. They've ambushed us.
Oh god, he's still alive.
Yep.
Damn flame revenant. Level up, level 26.
I stunned him, but that didn't really do a huge amount. There's an exalted stash over there.
Well, that's going to make it worth coming in here anyway.
Ooh, Blade Dancer's handguards. Ooh, you'll like this.
A nether crown.
And an unholy inscription.
Plus 1 to all skills in Arcanist. I found the... the crown of the Lich King.
Let's have a look at it. Arcanist, King of Cairn. Have a look at the Blade Dancer's handguards.
I've actually got some.
All right. These are better.
Yours do. Well, they are and they aren't.
Slightly worse on the cunning, but.
I'm going to keep my current ones, but thanks for the offer.
Fair enough.
You don't use Arcanist, do you?
No. I do lots of things, but arcaning is not one of them. Uh oh, there's a hero monster in there.
It'll be fine, don't
He's
worry, I've got him.
And purple.
See, I'm totally fine, I'm just tanking him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, baby.
Him stunned helps.
That and the fact that I leech as much life as he was doing. And if that wasn't enough, I can actually turn on my life leech.
Another ornate strongbox, which is another trap.
Yeah, I think you should stop opening.
You opened that. That wasn't me.
Are you sure? I think it was you.
I'm pretty certain.
Every time you open a box, we get some like things spawn around us. Like that!
Hey, Falcon Swoops reached level 5.
You know, I couldn't tell. See, I open it, it's perfectly fine. Nothing happens. Alright, let's head towards the middle bit, just because there's more stuff in there. Is that a secret up there?
It looks like a suicide point.
Looks like a suicide point.
Oh, except there's steps rather than just a crevice. What's this? Is this the way in?
Ooh.
Yeah, that's the way we came in.
Right, so there's an ancient lectern. I'm gonna walk around the area first, make
there's
sure all
high
the spawns are done.
Doody bastard!
God, every single time.
I didn't even notice anything.
High priest Rother Alice.
Hey, okay, I reached level 26. You know what that means? That means combat swap, marauders.
Okay, I got debuffed quite nastily there. Saved you.
Thanks.
Right, now I'm taking this guy out.
That skill's not ready.
Enemy boss killed.
He was tough.
And he didn't even have that good a drop either.
I had one green item. No, it's not that good. Well, it'd be good if I was a caster, but it's not that good. And was that it?
No. See? No bad guys.
No, they just fall behind us. Totally wasn't a trap.
That's another hero. That's Tenebris, the blood drinker.
It's alright, I got him. Bang!
Merciless frontier pants.
You got frontier pants, was that?
Merciless frontier pants.
Oh, sorry, merciless frontier pants.
Yep.
Good for spellcasters.
Alright, I think that is everything in here.
I'm inclined to agree.
That's alright, little area. That was a bit tough, but we managed it.
I'm glad we didn't come here earlier.
Yeah, me too. Do you not want to read the ancient lectern, and are you just fucking off?
I was just checking to make sure that there wasn't any secrets along the edge. Alright, let's click this.
Writing's a... Yeah, Roldarathis?
The end of days is upon us. Glorious Arkovia, beacon of the West, is crumbling from within. But fear not, brothers and sisters, for we are the chosen of Ishtar. Here, upon the sacred ground of our forefathers, we shall be safe from the ruin brought about by the hubris of the oligarchs. Here, we shall outlast the immortal plague and return to the surface at the second dawn of man. Oh, I think we fucked their plan. It is with a heavy heart that I seal the entrance to our temple. May Ishtar have mercy on the damned souls beyond these walls. They will find no solace here.
But I don't really understand what their plan was. Are they just warming themselves up to die slowly?
Well, to wait until, the second dawn of man and then, you know, kind of like cryogenics.
Well, there's...
Call it old-style cryogenics.
You know, a cryo chamber is just somewhere that you go and have a little cry, right?
Oh. Alright, I'm going to sell the junk that I've got.
Me too, right. Spectral cleaver of spell weaving. Some of these items sound amazing. Ooh.
Yeah, I do.
Slightly disappointing. I found an occultist glyph skull of scorching, and I thought very briefly that it was headgear. It's not.
Skull of scorching.
So, goodbye, old chain belt.
Oh god, I need to do my level up as
hello,
well.
Hello, fancy Marauder Zemi belt. Oh yeah, I've also got skills and stuff to put in.
My stash of blue items is becoming quite impressive. Bristly fur goes down here. Chill steel goes there. Iron plating. Mark of Dreeg. That's an actual full... Oh, no, it's a... Yeah, it's a full Mark of Dreeg now. Ooh. Cool. Dreeg's Infinite Gaze.
Pretty interesting. That's pretty cool. Weapon shield and caster off hands. You going to put that in one of your weapons?
Well, no, they've already got things in them, but conceptually, it's not bad.
Those Blade Dancer's hand guards, I suppose I will save for the moment. What other junk did I get? This, stalwart metal, sell that. Unholy Inscription, that's new, I can go there.
Right, I'm going to do my gill ups. So,
Restless
one more
Remains,
point.
That's new.
In Vindictive Flame. That is up to 20% already, so the rest of the points.
And Mark of the Traveller, that's also new.
Come see what's left. Oh, I get Blade Barrier now.
Oh, cool. Alright, take these hand guards back up to...
3 second duration, 100% damage absorption, plus 150 health regen per second, 100% damage reflected, and 74 piercing retaliation. I become all of the pointy.
Damage reflected sounds pretty cool. Oh yeah,
100%. So something that could one shot me, I could just be like,
well,
it looks awesome as well.
I don't think reflection is quite like immunity, is it?
Maybe 100% damage absorption, 100% damage reflected.
Ah, that's... Yeah, that's good clarification there.
Yeah. And then 74 piercing retaliation on top.
Well, that was a surprisingly successful excursion. Going back to the Arkovian foothills, though.
Okay. So, the Arkovian foothills. Yeah, fair enough.
Right,
okay, so gotta speak to Quaid at the Rover Camp.
Yes, the Rover Camp in Old Arkovia. It should be near the Four Hills, apparently. Let's have a look
we were heading north, weren't we? Alright.
Can't see the Four Hills, but I can... Oh, there it is. Oh gosh, it's the north point of Old Arkovia. We've got a long way to go. Ah, yes. Skills. That will do.
While you're
now
doing that, I will periodically drop my rift as I'm progressing further forwards.
No, you're not that far forwards. I'll just catch up on foot.
More dynamite! Oh, shame you can't just use it in combat.
Why not? Have you tried?
Yeah, I have now.
There's some big giants.
Don't worry.
They seem to really like me, as always.
One's down. I went for the biggest. Saved you.
Not really.
So shamblers are a thing.
Yes. Would not have called that a shambler, really. That felt more like a giant. Or like a moss elemental.
A moss elemental. Made entirely of moss from the icy ground.
Oh gosh. But it's all bumbly. That would actually be a shambler.
Yeah. I can't wait until I'm putting Eldritch signs underneath people when I attack. Ether signs. Ether fire signs. Goddamn language.
Ether fire?
Ether fire.
No! Wrong. Oh, is that your blade barrier?
Yeah, except he attacked you rather than me.
Smart guy. Yeah, another bit of devil touch ammo.
Yeah, it looks... looks funky, doesn't it?
Sure.
I've got even more royal jelly now.
Finally, some progress.
No, we made it to here, I'm sure.
We did the shrine.
And I've got a dynamite on me in case we come up against something that needs blowing up. Oh, Cronley's gang is fighting the, like... everything
the insectoids.
Killed itself on me. Well, nearly everything killed itself on me. That's probably the most use I'm going to get out of it in the entire game. Ooh, there's a thing down there to the left.
There's Old Arkovia.
And there's Quaid! Get your ass to Mars.
Yes, you said that last episode.
I'm nothing if not original. Wait, no. Damn it.
Does that just mean you're nothing?
Ooh, yeah, that's what I worked out.
Rover Keeper of Artifacts. I'll give you good advice. Ooh, we found the rover's like quartermaster.
Oh, cool.
Blueprint, Rohari things.
Rory Wasteguard, Rory Alvarez.
Hey, they've got an empowered omen. Check under their force
really
tab.
Expensive one.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like the look of that. See you around. That would be very, very cool with these weapons. Alright, well, seeing as I'm here, let's sell that claymore and that and that and that and that. Hey, I sold the royal jelly. Cool, I sold it for 600.
Did I ever tell you about this person that I just met? Chuckle, chuckle.
Person you just met?
Over here, stood next to me.
What, Horace?
No! Did I ever?
I'm sorry, down there.
Ruined everything. The person called Ever. I was making a joke.
I'm sorry. I failed to let your joke happen.
This is so bad. Just kill everyone.
Go on, talk to Quaid.
Right.
Keep your weapons where I can see them.
Keep your weapons where I can see them. Yeah. Welcome to our camp. What brings you here? Mornay sent me. Remember Mornay? Ah, so he did make it across the river. He was one tough son of a slith. Still has a bullet in him to prove it. If Mornay sent you, then he must think we can help each other out. Oh, and then it's... right. Yeah, he's not going to let me see everything else that he was saying, so he's now talking something else. You've returned. Got it in you to help us out? What do you need? Cronley's gang is well-armed and experienced. We are not. This is not a battle we're going to win by running into their head on. We need to cripple them. This is where you come in. The outlaws have a series of forges, similar in making to the one behind me. Because I guess all forges are fairly similar in design. If you destroy them, Darius's men won't be able to rearm themselves. I understand that this may not be your problem, but I'm willing to make it your problem for some iron. What do you say? We have a deal, or you're right, it's not my problem. I think we'll take this job.
Yeah, you know, fucking shit up. I'm down with that.
Yep, destroy some bandit forges.
Here's one!
These guys aren't bandits. That said.
El Banditos?
No, their forge is too well built.
I'm going to talk to Amkala. Go in peace, but beware the spirits of this land. They are treacherous. I'll heed your words. They could give us, like, background story, but, you know, I'm just not gonna.
Fair enough.
I'll talk to Horace. Look, I didn't know what I was getting into with Cromley until he had his hooks into me. Sure, I knew Cromley's reputation. But I figured, hey, I've done some bad work myself. I just didn't count on how deep his darkness went. First, I thought, this is a man with some vision. A leader who can cut a cushy life for us here by living off the fat spoils of rovers and the toil of lesser folks. Things just kept getting more twisted, though. Cromley's closet men became fanatics, following his every command, no matter how depraved or bizarre. They stuck these damn green crystals in their flesh and became freakishly strong. The things he ordered done to folk, sometimes just for sport, I couldn't take it no more. You made brutal examples of people who defected in the past, but I figured out a way, you see. I
was captured. He really talks, doesn't he, that guy?
I didn't really defect. He'll see that, right? Right? Interesting.
I'm going to speak to Hiram. Stranger, you look well-armed and capable. I've been injured by a rogue troll that's rampaging around these parts. Now, do you reckon that's like a stealth troll? Or...
No, I think it's like Kadala from Diablo 3.
Right, okay. So just someone winding him up. Anyway, please find the beast and slay it. It's a danger to our camp and to all travellers. Look for it up the road. He's not telling us which road, though, and there's at least four that I've seen coming out of this area. I will end the beast's life. Slay Golgoth the Rampaging.
Doesn't sound hard at all.
And Ever, you'll have to forgive me, but I must tend to the wounded. You have quite a few men injured. Yes, the battle with Cronley's brutes has proven taxing on our people. I'm afraid some of them won't make it through the night. Is there anything I could do to help? Oh, why, yes, there is. We are too few to leave this camp undefended, but you could seek out the wasp hives around Old Arkovia. There are two large ones that I know of, one south of here in the Rocky Coast and another north near Twin Falls. If you bring me some royal jelly, I could create an old rover remedy known to vastly accelerate healing. Why, if you do this for us, I'll happily show you how it's made. It would be the least we could do. Is this enough royal jelly? That's perfect. You have no idea how helpful this will be. Please, take some for the road ahead. You never know when you'll need it. And please, let me show you how to make some yourself. It's the least we could do for saving so many lives. So we've got a recipe for royal jelly balm.
Jelly salve.
Along with some royal jelly balm as well.
Alright, I'm going to need to actually head back and get the rest from my inventory, I think. Because it needs more than two, apparently.
While you're doing that, I shall just throw my eyes around. This looks ominous.
Be sure to pick him up and put him back after.
I can see Golgoth the Rampaging. He's right here, so I'm coming back to camp so I don't destroy him without you.
Oh, there we go. It only needs three, but yeah. I'll be there in just two shakes of
wasp's tail?
Fist. Troll's fist.
River bounty table. Oh, they do not yet trust us with their internal affairs. We need to be respected.
Recipe royal jelly balm.
Yeah, I'm just going to sell that immediately, I think. Where is it? There we go.
I just sold the rest of my royal jelly. Because I think it's going to be...
Actually, you know what? I'm going to use it.
I'm keeping the balm.
Lug. Last 5 minutes.
Is he up this way?
Yes, he is. You can see the star moving around on our map.
Oh, right.
Oh, he's fast. I'm faster. No, not that fast.
Got him. Iron Longsword of Insanity. That's a good name for a weapon.
Some frost shroud ointment.
For all those watching at home, I do apologise. English is not his first language.
Well, it kind of is. It's supposed to be.
What with being English and all.
Who's English? What? Beg your pardon?
I think they said they wanted to die.
You look so stupid when you do that.
Thing is, they need to actually attack me as opposed to attacking you. I mean, one of them did for a bit and then you acted.
We can't go up there. I just want to climb this structure. You said you've got more dynamite. This needs one dynamite.
Oh, I've got one on me. Shall I blow it while we're here?
Yeah. Four hills. Well, this is where
This doesn't look like a trap at all.
This looks very much like a trap. He says as the undead appear. Ooh, ectoplasm.
Yeah, you loot the room while I carry on fighting.
Sure.
It's normally my job. They didn't even like me swinging at it.
These guys feel a lot easier than in that reliquary.
Well, yeah, they're like four levels not ready. Lower.
Oh, hidden spoils. Some formidable studded gloves, searing ember.
Not so hidden spoils, really.
Ancient sarcophagus. What's the worst that could happen?
Well, there was some kind of shotgun in it, I think. Yeah. Cave entrance. What's the worst that could happen? Oh, shit. I accidentally clicked on it.
Right, do you want to come straight back out?
There's no way out.
Really?
Oh, God. There's no actual way out.
There you go. Rift up to me.
So, yeah. When you go down... It would probably be worth us leaving one of these up here.
Yeah, right, okay. But I think that's probably a good point to call an end to this episode. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. I hope you're enjoying this. And join us again next time when we dive headlong into this cave and desperately try to remember to leave a lifeline out again.
See you soon.